如果没有这个program的话，没有人帮助的话，经济上我们比较积极一点呢，会有点困难呢。
My name is Glenn. I'm actually operator for the Tian Coffeeshop at Block 265 Bukit Batok East Avenue 4. Belanja-A-Meal is basically provide a meal a day to a group of residents that is identified by the grassroots. They basically they are unable to work for some reasons, so they have probably having problems with getting a proper meal. The Tian Coffeeshop and four other coffee shops in Bukit Batok area is taking part in this program. The advisor of this area, Madam Rahayu, had this idea to help these needy residents during her walkabout. Basically, these needy residents are not able to move or not able to work. So when she came down after her walkabout, she had this initiative. So that bounced off the idea and I agreed to take part, being that this coffee shop is located more convenient to these residents. And how it works is a donor goes to any of the 8 stores and when he buys a meal costs $3.50. The store owner will give him a color manek. He has to actually take the manek and then to do it physically, the act of just putting the manek to a board accordingly to the store. And as a recipient, they will go to the board and choose a manek. And with a card that's really given out by the grassroots, the recipient will go to the store to redeem a meal.
我的太太姓林的，今年67岁。我参加这个活动大概有5个月左右。这个活动哦，这几年来能够帮助我照顾我的太太啊。比如说午餐的时候为了一餐多多少少有帮助啊。因为他是一个中风，中风大概有10年了。最近这几年我没办法工作，为了照顾他，怕他跌倒了。 遇在中风的话，那就麻烦了，因为我们没有孩子了，只有我们两个人而已。我要对那个帮助我们的一去看守的，一去监看的说一声谢谢，我的老婆啊，要跟他说，你就跟他们说一声谢谢，你跟他们说。
对，谢谢。
我的名字是 Jackie， 我在这里卖素食大白二七二，已经做了20多年了。最近听说过那个 Belanja 那个 program， 所以我们参加这一个东西是不错啦。起初是不怎么愿意的，老实讲啦，因为我觉得这个东西很难比较可以做得到啦。等就那个联络所他们每次要我鼓励我们叫我们参加这个东西，咖啡店又叫我们要帮助穷人，等我就试试看咯，不错咯。 因为可以真正的帮助很多比较不方便的人啊，通常那些都是没工作、肚子又饿，他们过来这里就是偶尔看到我们这样的配套是不错啦，就是我看他们拿了，他们是很开心啦，这样啦。这种东西如果那些有比较富得起的、乐意帮人的，他们很喜欢帮助那些穷人的，是真的，那个老实讲一句。 因为这种东西你给他们钱，可能他们可以拿来乱乱用，而这个是你当你肚子饿了，你过来这里，你就拿一个一个token，这样子是一餐饭了咯。我希望是可以扩大每个咖啡店，是真的可以帮助很多穷人。事实上是很多真的是很多一些穷的比较辛苦的人啊，所以说也是好事来的啊，这个是大家帮来帮去这样啊，是不错了，真的是不错这个，嗯。